You're angry, why?
Never? Really? He never learns Thunderbolt! Bullcrap!
I mean, my results came back, he learned Thunder at 43, but I don't see no Thunderbolt.
He's supposed to learn... That's the only reason I have Pikachu! You're useless! I might as well put him in the box and let Mew learn Thunderbolt! That's how useless Pikachu is now!
So, I gotta ask you, did you not know that the red version didn't have Thunderbolt in it?
It does have Thunderbolt in it!
It's just not for Pikachu.
I've always taught Pikachu Thunderbolt! Haven't I always taught it through a TM?
That might be your only answer.
I'm on drugs!
I'm starting to think it.
I'm on freaking drugs right now! What the heck? Pikachu sucks!
It would be some interesting knowledge to know if Pikachu learned Thunderbolt on the yellow version only.
Oh my god, look that up! Don't tell me that it does! No!
Generation 1, right?
Dang it!
Oh, he does! He learned Thunderbolt on yellow.
At what, level 27?
26.
Oh my god.
I was right. It's on yellow only.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Look at this. It has a tab for red and blue. Nothing. Thunder Bolt is right down here on yellow.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go to be right back. Go to be right back.
Oh dear.
Oh my god. No, 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 goodbye, no.
You got rid of Pikachu.
I'm gonna go get... I am so done with this. This is bullcrap. Here, Thunderbolt, and I'll give it to Mew.
So, hold on. I'm just thinking.
I'm actually gonna not do that.
You could have played yellow, and you would have been fine the whole time.
I could have had all the starters!
You could have had all the starters, you could have had your move that you wanted for Pikachu, because he's favored in yellow. I'd hate that I was right about that, even though I have no knowledge on the original game.
I touted myself as an expert! Have I always just been blind?
I'm really upset that I was right about something that I had no knowledge
on.
Oh my god.
I've been lying to myself.
And here's the basic knowledge I had. Yellow was created specifically for Pikachu. That was the only knowledge that I knew. And I based that on figuring that out myself. I was like, isn't Pikachu, that's his game?
But that shouldn't
that's
matter.
When they announced him on TV on the show.
No, Pikachu was already a thing on the show. Since the beginning.
When Ash and Pikachu got together, I think that's the game they released.
No.
Because they had red and blue, and then yellow came out right with it.
Did it?
Yes.
Look it up, because I don't want to look like an idiot.
It was 1997, I believe.
I don't want to look more like an idiot than I do now. Just look it up.
Release date for Pokemon Yellow?
For Pokemon Yellow, and then look up the release date for the original show.
Gen 1 Pokemon game.
Wow. I feel so... So all this time, I feel like I have just...
Red and Pokemon Monsters, the Generation 1 Game Boy, February 27th, 1996. That was for Red and Green.
That's Japan. I don't care about Japan.
And the U.S. I need to take, I need to add that. Okay.
Dang. I feel so ashamed of myself. Oh, man. Now my team is two Pokemon short.
Wow.
What's up?
Wasn't the first Pokemon movie Mewtwo Strikes Back?
No.
It says the first movie, Mewtwo Strikes Back.
Oh, right. I was thinking Mewtwo Returns. Yeah, no. Mewtwo Strikes Back is the first movie.
That was November 10th, 1999.
Okay, but we're looking for the original show.
I know.
And Pokemon Yellow. Well,
I'm working on that. Hold on.
What did you get sidetracked?
Because that popped up.
Oh, fair enough. I'll give you that.
I'm gonna have to go to Wikipedia for this.
You know, I don't think they'd lie about this.
No. I don't believe they would. First release, Pokemon Red and Blue International. Pokemon Red. I'll do International. I'll try that. Red and Blue. Release. Where's the US? I'm looking for it. I guess that would count for Europe. Yeah.
Okay, so in the US, Pokemon Random
North America, September 28th, 1998. Okay, 98 for Red and Blue, but I don't see Yellow on the list.
Just go with Pokemon Yellow release date, US.
Yeah, Yellow must be its own thing.
Yellow was released in North America on October 19th, 1999. Just a few months after. No, wait. A year after Red and Blue. Red and Blue's initial release in America. But now the TV series.
TV show. I can bring up the stuff about it. Let's see. First episode, 1997.
What day?
April the 1st.
April 1st.
April Fool's Day.
The biggest joke of all. Ash is going to be 10 years old for the rest of his life.
I see it now. That was the biggest joke of all. It was on April Fool's Day.
Okay, so wait a minute. That means that the anime came out before the games.
We're at first season of the long-running Pokemon anime series. Young Ash Ketchum just began his training as he reaches his 10th birthday. Things don't go expected as he planned. Who gets Pikachu instead of the standard first Pokemon? Interesting. When was Pokemon Yellow released?
I just said, October 19, 1999. Yeah, 99. 2 years. After. So we had the anime come out, and then the games Pokemon Red and Blue. Oh my god, that muck. Then the games Pokemon Red and Blue in the US.
Did you say 98?
99.
The initial release date I'm getting is September 12th, 98.
That was in Japan.
Okay.
But read on in the thing below, it says Australia, September 3rd, 1999. And then in North America, October 19th, 1999. And in Europe, they had to wait until June 16, 2000.
Okay, that begs the question. Why is Pokemon Yellow favoring Pikachu for that move? Why did it not happen in Red and Blue?
I think...
Wait. Didn't the show, Ash and Pikachu, like, everyone fell in love with Pikachu, and then, like, a couple years later, it was like, let's do a Pokemon Yellow. Because that game was specifically for Pikachu.
Okay, so, fun fact. Pikachu was not supposed to be Ash's first Pokemon.
I know.
Who was it supposed to be?
I thought it was supposed to be Bulbasaur or something.
No.
This is stuff I don't know.
When they were designing the anime...
Yeah.
His first Pokemon was supposed to be Clefairy.
Why? I don't get that.
I don't know either. it's something weird. But then, I think Pikachu. I think they made the choice to go with Pikachu. I think Pikachu became popular, and because I think it was like round and cute, cuter than like whatever Clefairy the fuck is. But after that, Pikachu became the mascot for the games, for the show, for Pokemon in general.
Yeah, I don't see the company using Clefairy.
You really don't.
It's pink. It doesn't have any other. It's just a cute pink ball.
You really don't see it because we. I don't know what the reasoning was.
It was probably just the members of the board voted on it or something.
Or maybe it was something as simple as more people.
Because when Red and Blue came out, I know Pikachu was in the game, right?
Yes.
So it probably.
I'm sorry. When Red and Blue came out.
You're playing it. I'm being stupid, okay? Just look over that for a moment.
Okay.
I'm betting Pikachu got popular since the first two games came out in that amount of time. They noticed it and made him the mascot. Of then came game. Out with Yellow.
And made a mascot of his own game?
That had to be the only reason why Yellow came out late like that.
I don't know. But here's the thing. I don't think Pokemon Yellow was set to come out. But for some reason, you notice how that what they'll do is they'll make two initial games and then they'll...
I found the reason.
What?
They released it with the Pokemon first movie. Oh. It was alongside with the movie.
Wait, is that the reasoning?
Yeah, it actually says Nintendo held the Pokemon Yellow for its original release date coinciding the release of Pokemon the first movie.
Okay.
Future Nintendo president, Idawa?
Lindsay?
Can't pronounce it.
Satoru Iwata?
Yeah, that one.
Yes.
Later commented that people likely felt Yellow to be unnecessary due to the upcoming release of Gold and Silver, which were scheduled to release the same year. It was released in September 1998 in Japan, in Australia on September 3rd of 99, and in North America, October 19th, 99. Pikachu-themed Game Boy Color Bundle was released in North America the 25th of October, 1999. The collaboration between Volkswagen, and that's Nintendo fine. Resulted in the creation of a yellow Volkswagen Beagle with some of its features inspired by Pikachu.
Mm-hmm.
This was done as a promotion for Pokemon Yellow. Nintendo World Report listed Pokemon Yellow as one of the most notable handheld releases in 1999. Pokemon Yellow was the final Nintendo published title released for the original Game Boy in the North America and Europe. And then it goes into another paragraph about Pokemon Pink.
I'm not gonna go into that. We don't care.
It says in the mother, unknown mention of, in quotes, Pokemon Pink, in Pokemon Yellow and Pokemon Blue source code. Someone who data mined and it mentioned it or something.
So, maybe
it is unknown whether there were any plans for a pink version that Pokemon would have been on the cover, although it is speculated to be either Jigglypuff or Clefairy.
I think Clefairy is the
team. Ash's original Pokemon, that he said.
Mm-hmm.
So that they just never did it.
Yeah.
The more you know.
The more you know. And knowledge is power. And knowledge is half the battle.
G.I. Joe.
What the hell? This isn't G.I. Joe. This is Pokemon. Get back on track.
Pokemon.
There you go. I didn't ask for that.
I rarely give you anything that you ask for.
No, I have to deal with it. I have to
deal with it. If I have to deal with your crap, you have to deal with mine.
My crap ain't nothing but silly noises sometimes.
Oh my god. Oh, this is another guy that you can do the trick with.
What?
The trick where you use teleport?
He just showed out of nowhere.
Here, check this out. because he's off frame, I can go down and do the same trick, but I have to be in front of him and I have to use someone to teleport.
Oh, that guy. Interesting.
Yeah. It's because of the layout.
Oh. I'm on guard duty. Gee, I'm thirsty though. Oh, wait, the rose gear is close.
All right, the guy you have to give tea to.
Yeah. Except not in this game.
That crazy guy. Why can't we get his own drink?
Because he's on guard duty!
I don't care, you're still allowed to take bathroom breaks and stuff.
Well, he's not! This is a vidya game!
A vidya game.
A vidya game. Oh, can I play Pokemon Gold?
What's the difference?
More Pokemon.
Other than a legendary or something in it.
More Pokemon, different terrain. You get to travel back to Kanto and go up a mountain and fight Red.
This?
Yes.
Huh.
The sprites are cleaner. There's actual color. There's actual color.
Why'd you say that when I was drinking?
Because I didn't think it was funny.
It's just the way you said it. I was about to lose it too when I was. I had a full mouthful of Coca-Cola.
The sprites are cleaner. There's actual color. And by far, it was. It's my one of my favorite Pokemon games. Where is Raditz?
Well, if you want to play it, how long do you think it'll take you to do it?
It'll take you longer than this bitch.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not saying that we do it next. I'm saying let's let a few games go by. Let's see people forget that I promised that I was going to play Pokemon Gold.
You don't know the power of the subscriber. They will keep everything noted.
Well, they can note all they want. That's the old lady that you're supposed to get tea from.
I still have someone trying to get me to play Outlast, and I'm not doing that.
You guys don't know how much
we have Markiplier for that.
You guys don't know how much of a see he is.
I made it to Mr. Piggy, and I didn't want to go after that.
And for that matter, I'm a pussy too.
I would know. I made him play an episode of it, and he did not go very far.
Because I got scared. I don't like playing this game. By the way, what do you want to name your Eevee?
Eevee? Rody.
Rody?
Yes.
Spell it.
It's like Rotom, but Rody.
R-O...
T?
T?
I-E.
Rody? Why? Okay, explain this before I press the start button.
This is what popped into my mind. I told you, I've named every Pokemon in this game with you randomly. Except Mewmy.
Eevee.
Oh, it's cute. It looks fluffier in this one.
Yeah. What do you want to evolve it to?
Why would you even such or consider such a thing?
Because it's more useful.
No, keep it its cute form.
No, I'm evolving it.
Yes, keep it the way it is.
I'm evolving it. Hold on. I have fire, water.
Did they really use a normal dog sprite for Eevee?
No, that's a cow.
Oh my god.
Cow, plant, whatever the frick this is, wannabe snake.
The dragon thing, it looks like he's on ADHD medicine. He's like, wee!
Look like Wii. He doesn't even have the arms to
Wii. Okay, he's not going Wii. He's going
Wii. I'm gonna make it into a Jolteon.
Oh my god. Name it a Jolteon. You have to give it a specific name.
It's gotta be called Rody.
Sparkion.
No. You wanna know why it's gonna be stay Rody?
Because it doesn't change.
Oh, thank you. No, the reason why is because you said it's like Rotom. Rotom is an electric type, so no, Rody is it's staying Rody.
You asked me how to spell it, and Rotom was the only thing I could think of for spelling it easier.
Hey, look, lucky me, they sell the Thunderstone right here.
You're doing this the wrong way.
What do you mean?
You must love and cherish your Eevee and bond with it, and then have a lightning strike from the sky. So it evolves in the proper manner.
No, I must use a stone and put it on its head.
No. The other proper way is love. Sorry, shit. Spoil it to death, and then it slowly looks like Very cushionly goes to bed, and then the next morning it's a Jolteon because it laid on a thunderstone.
No, I smack it. I'm like, no, I smacked it with a rock.
You abusive bitch. What did we just have a discussion 2 episodes about?
Oh, no, I don't.
What the hell did I just tell you?
Oh my god, no! Wait, do you want to go to... Oh, wait, hold on a minute. Thank you, you can have this from me. I think I can give her...
I made my point very clear, no abusing the animal.
No, I don't want the fresh water, you bastard.
Give him fresh water. Give him all the fresh water so his backpack is full and he can't walk.
No.
You are over encumbered. You can't move.
Thirsty. I want something to drink.
What's your backpack full of? Water.
Soda pop. Yay. Soda pop. Thank you. You know this for me. Okay, cool. So I can give her... Oh, hi. Nice. I'm going to give her the last one.
How about we do a game session where you're playing a game, but on the side I've got... like a board, a D&D thing going on, right? So you're playing a game. You meet a trainer or something, and I have to roll a die for your chances of being whatever will happen to you after the battle. So it's an idea, but I think it'd be really funny. So it would be a game where you can pick up items.
Okay.
And I'm thinking Fallout 3 would probably be best for this, because you can pick up tons of items.
Okay.
So. You just get done talking to someone, and you have to go somewhere. I roll a die for the chances of you being limited on how far you can travel or whatever. It does a high number, and basically you have to go get all the items you can find to make yourself encumbered and slow.
You are trying to make the game... We're trying to play games quickly and fast!
This is one of those games that's going to be specifically just for funniness.
Oh, just to fuck me? I'm not doing that!
Or I'll roll it or something, and you have to just empty your inventory for no reason.
I'm not doing that.
Except you know for your one item that you want.
Do you know how important guns and armor are?
I swear that would be hilarious.
I would die!
On the bright side, I'll let you play through it the first time to get through it, do all of it.
How about no?
That would be so funny, though.
This has never happened.
Like Minecraft would be better for this. Like, I'll set a timer, and then, like, every 5 minutes, I have to flip it, and you have to do something.
No, I'm not doing that.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, Brody.
That would be so funny. 5 minutes roll by, I have to, okay, group, what do y'all want him to do? Dude, you have to drop everything in your inventory.
No, that's exactly what they would think.
And walk away from it.
No, that's exactly what they would think, and I'm not doing that, Max. However, oh my god, no. I'm not getting hurt like that.
Or some silly, stupid thing. You have to walk backwards for a minute. I'm trying to be creative here and funny.
Can you not be creative with my aunt? Can you not? Oh, check out, look up when Jolteon learns an electric attack.
I swear, if it says no.
If it says no, I'm gonna put Rody straight into the box. I will hate it forever. I will hate this game forever. Don't do this to me, game. Don't make me a waste of my ball. My money.
What move are we looking?
For an electric type move. Any.
Electric of any.
Any electric move. Gen 1.
I'm sure you already have a Thundershock.
No.
No?
No.
You should have got that at level 1.
That's... No. That's That's for a baby Pokemon.
Okay. Anything above level 1, then?
Yes.
You get...
Keeping in mind that I got this Eevee at level 25.
Thundershock at level 31. Thunderwave at 40. And Thunder at 54.
You didn't learn Thunderbolt either?
It doesn't say it.
Alright.
And guess what?
Are you kidding?
Thunderbolt is not available for Jolteon on Yellow either.
Oh my god!
Hey. You literally evolved my Eevee that told you not to mess with for no reason!
Jolteon! You useless whore!
You ruined my Eevee dreams.
I hate this game!
Learned by TM, level 24, Thunderbolt.
TM 24.
Yep. No.
Wait.
Yeah, TM 24.
Oh my god, hold on a minute, please. Jesus. I can't. I really can't.
This is not going at all how you want.
Oh my god, my plans have been derailed by Thunderbolt!
Do I have Raditz in my party?
You had all this planned out, but that's not working out.
I did have all this. I was gonna have Pikachu with Thunderbolt. It was gonna be great. It's fun.
That's only available on Yellow.
Oh my god, go fuck yourself. Y'all go fuck yourselves.
You got two options here.
What?
You can go get Yellow and play through the game and let me know when you get back here. With a Pikachu.
No, I'm not doing that. Oh, TMs.
You need 24.
No, I'm not looking for 24. What are
17?
You?
17. What the hell?
17.
You're gonna buy all of them, aren't you?
No.
What is it?
Just kill me now. Oh my god. Oh my god. TM09. Mega Kick. Okay, cool.
09 is Takedown.
Takedown.
And what was the other one?
17. Mm-hmm. Submission!
I don't see 17 on here.
It's Submission.
That's what you're gonna do at some point.
Submit.
You're gonna submit and give up.
I'm not submitting.
I won't give up!
What the hell? This site thinks I want to play Yu-Gi-Oh.
What the fuck?
It's a card game at that, too.
Two. Razorwind. I fucking Razorwind. What else?
Hello, Horn guest drill. Person.
Horn drill. Or egg bomb. Great.
Bye bye, friend.
what are you? You guys are useless. What are you?
I said bye to my brother. He shut the door on the other side.
I've been getting calls from my brother on the phone, but I have to ignore him because I'm doing my other job. So mad. I'm so upset.
Well, you got 2 minutes.
I'm so upset. I'm enraged. I'm so enraged. Reflect, and the
this
other one's
this would have
like,
been better if you just started on Yellow.
And this other one's double team. Oh my god, double team? Wow, that's a Pokemon move that Pikachu learns. I hate this game. I hate everything about it.
You went from, oh my god, I love this game, to I hate it.
I am hurt by it. I am wounded. Why would I need Egg Bomb? I don't care. Oh my god! The thing with feet can't learn Mega Kick?
Oh my god.
Here, Takedown. Learn Takedown. Something better than Tackle. Chris, end the episode.
We'll be back with his misery.
The episode.